Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Diponegoro University in Indonesia. We will explain our invention with name Redbox. Cigarette smoke is a dangerous gas for active and passive smokers. Based on a report from the Southeast Asia Tobacco Control Alliance titled The Tobacco Control Atlas, the ASEAN region shows that Indonesia is the country with the highest smoking rates in ASEAN, which is 65.19 million people. This figure is equivalent to 34% of Indonesia's total population in 2016. This is behind the statement of Dr. Elisna Syahrudin from Indonesian Lung Doctor Association that the number of lung cancer sufferers in Indonesia reached a point of concern, which is 10 times more than 15 years ago. The main factor is cigarette smoke. Based on the Ministry of Health, contained in cigarette more than 4,000 types of chemical compounds, 400 dangerous substances, and 43 cancer-causing substances. Among these compounds is carbon monoxide, which is one of the toxic gases that bind red blood cell, so the blood cannot bind oxygen. It reduces concentration and the emergence of dangerous disease. Exposure to carbon monoxide gas in the air can cause central nervous system and heart poisoning. This poisoning occurs if carbon monoxide gases exposure exceed the limit that can be tolerated by the body, which is more than 250 ppm. Thus, there needs to be an alternative solution that can minimize the impact caused by cigarette smoke. Redbox is a solution provided by utilizing the concept of assuring harmful substance from cigarettes that reduce carbon monoxide levels. Using activated carbon as a filter in Redbox tool can reduce carbon monoxide level from cigarette smoke.
Activated carbon will be made from coconut shell. Coconut shell is one of biomass waste that is easily available, environmentally friendly, and has a high carbon content compared to other natural materials such as rice husk. Content carbon of coconut shell around 74.3%. There are two steps to make activated carbon. First, carbonization coconut shell by pyrolysis using a pyrolysis tool. Pyrolysis is a thermochemical method in the absence of oxygen to convert biomass into valuable biochar. Pyrolysis is carried out at 400 Celsius for 1 hour. After that, activation of carbon to open the pores of carbon and to expand its surface. Activation of carbon can be done by physical and chemical process. Physical activation uses microwave radiation while chemically immersing carbon with the chemical compound 50% potassium hydroxide. After that, activated carbon oven at 105 Celsius for 1 hour to evaporate the water content that is still present in carbon. Activated carbon is mixed and sieved using a 100 mesh sieve. This technology uses activated carbon in a filter bag as an adsorbent for carbon monoxide gases from cigarette smoke. This tool measures 18 multiple 10 multiple 8 cm, which is portable so that it can be placed on the wall or table. Procedure for this tool works if carbon monoxide gas from cigarette smokes enter the red box with the help of DC fan. Then the gas flows and absorbs it into the filter bag containing activated carbon. Carbon monoxide gas that comes out after going through the absorption process in Redbox will be detected by MQ7 sensor and then processed by the Arduino microcontroller. The measurements result for carbon monoxide level will be displayed on the LCD screen on Redbox.
Fourier transform infrared or FTIR spectroscopy is a method that has been employed to identify the functional groups. First, FTIR carbon before and after activation. The IR spectra shows almost the same spectra, only a few shifts occur in the area around 1500 until 2000 per centimeter. The difference is not significant because the activation process using potassium hydroxide doesn't form covalent bonds. The result of FTIR spectra analysis can be seen in the table. Second, FTIR activated carbon after absorption. FTIR characterization shows new functional groups such as amine group at 1500 per centimeter. Uptake at wave number 1569 per centimeter shows the aromatic carbon double bond group originating from naphthalene and benzopyrene of cigarette smoke. Surface area analyzer is an instrument to determine surface area, pore volume, and pore radius that affect the ability of absorption of a substance. The result of the analyzing using this instrument on carbon and activated carbon can be seen in this table. It can be seen that activation is very effective to enlarge the surface area, pore volume, and pore radius of activated carbon. The existence of activating agent will remove impurities such as volatile compounds, tar, which are still contained in carbon. Increased surface area of activated carbon can increase the ability of carbon monoxide absorption. In this study, the activated carbon pore is classified as mesoporous according to the literature that the mesoporous radius range from 10 to 250 angstrom.
Activated carbon can reduce carbon monoxide level that will be released into the environment. This is evidenced by the values listed on the LCD screen in accordance with the air pollution standard index, which is under 100 ppm.
Redbox is an eco-friendly technology using coconut shell for activated carbon, which contains 74.3 carbon. Activated carbon has larger pore radius and surface area than untreated carbon, so the ability of absorption increases. Activated carbon that has been applied in the redbox can reduce CO gas levels to the limit of the air pollution index, which is under 100 ppm. This is the last of our presentation. Thank you for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.